initiated it, not Thomas Hearns.
And a left by Hager. Hearns comes back. Another right. That one stunned Hearns.
This is where Hagler wants it, but Hearns counterpunching off those ropes fairly effectively.
Tremendous first round. Hagler working on it, but Hearns uppercutting again. Hagler bloody. A tremendous sensational first round, and Hearns gets hurt. Hearns got stunned. Hagler was stunned early in the round. Great first round.
A pretty good chin and some, I'll tell you what, some real determination.
Norris goes down and comes back. Now to the head of Troy Waters. But Waters refuses to go down.
Terry Norris's head is cleared up now, but I'll tell you what, Troy Waters.
Incredible turnaround.
Look at with good solid punches.
Oh, what a right here. What a right by Waters.
Leaning in, looking like he favors the stop.
He's wobbled. Marquez is wobbled.
Same kind of left hook that hurt him in the first fight.
Let's see if Vasquez jumps all over Marquez now. Considerably now, Marquez. Now Marquez comes back with a left hook.
Can you say Corrales Castillo? This is an amazing round of boxing.
Great
big uppercut.
Uppercut by Vasquez. It sends Marquez back to the ropes. Vasquez back. Oh. Another series of punches. A great combination by Marquez. And this is after Marquez was in trouble. Marquez, everything's connecting. But look who's coming forward. It's Vasquez. Now Marquez comes forward.
Have you ever felt?
Are you listening?
Damn.